It's called Porch Light, one that I wrote. Mom, leave the porch light on for me. Not coming home till I feel free. Just leave the porch light on for me. Think I'll play some hide and seek. Just leave the porch light on for me. Gonna climb that old tree. School bell rings out at 3. Just leave that porch light on for me. Red Rover, take me back over. Porch light's on, but I'm still gone. Red Rover, take me back over. Porch light's on, but I'm still gone. Mom, leave the porch light on for me. Not coming home till I feel free. Just leave that porch light on for me. Carve my initials, that's the wrong lyric, in the tree. That's called Porch Light. Thank you. Thanks, guys. That is, you think? Yeah, leave the light on for me. That was really written, I had one of those 1950s kind of childhoods in the suburban kind of track house, and, where your mom would open the door and just say, go. And you'd come home when it was dark, maybe, or later, yeah. And as I say too, no matter how old you are, it kind of sucks to be an orphan, doesn't it? So that's what that song was about. This one I did not write. This is kind of a drippy 80s, just kind of repositioned 80s song. The band was Spandau Ballet, and it's called True. So true, funny how it seems, always in time, never in line. a ticket to the world. Now I come back again. Why do I find it hard to write the next line? I want the truth to be said. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate that.
You better say, say to your father, you better say it, son, before it's too late. You better say what's on your mind, boy, because there'll come a day when he's gone away. When he's gone, you better thank your mom, girl. You better tell her before it's too late. You got to call her say that you miss her, that you remember, girl, all of mom's loving ways, all of mom's love. I haven't figured out whether that's a trumpet or a saxophone or whatever, you know. I can't whistle. So people love your father, hallowed his name. So people don't let the sun fade away, keep the faith. So people love the Lord of glory, and tell the ones you love we're gonna see a brighter day. We're gonna see a brighter day. We're gonna see a glory day. We're gonna see a brighter day. Thank you very much. I don't know whether to stay in the original venue or cover venue. Let's do one more original, short one. That was a pretty long song. This song came about, I had a singer in a band called Kentucky North. The lead singer was Charlie Dickens. I don't know if you know Charlie. He had a band called Something Brothers. Anyway, the doctor changed Charlie's heart medicine. And Charlie had something that resembled a heart attack and was in the hospital. And Charlie came out of the hospital because they put him back on his old medicine. He was fine. He was playing a golf a week later. But anyway, so be careful. Don't let the doctor change your heart medicine. So while he was in there, I wrote this song for Charlie. I prayed for him. I said, I hope Charlie, Lord, let Charlie come back out of the hospital and play music a little bit longer down the road. So we, like myself, who are pressing 80 years old, can relate to this. Let me play my music a bit longer down the road. Let me play my music, get down with friends I know. Tired going round in circles, bad habits beating me down. I feel the music one more time, my love, my soul, my sound. I see the spirit in the darkness, I hear the music in my mind. I feel the love, love of the people. Boy, be the loving kind. Boy, be the loving kind. Let me play my music bit longer down the road. Let me play my music, get down with friends I know. Tired going round in circles, bad habits beating me down. I feel the music one more time, my love, my soul, my sound. I see the spirit in the darkness. I hear the music in my mind. I feel the love, love of all the people. Girl, be the loving kind. Girl, be the loving kind. But be the loving kind. Girl, be the loving kind. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that was a short version.
nightclub playing on the Lower East Side. I was playing with my head down, trying to keep a groove alive. Oh, she looked like a bunny out of Playboy magazine. I just had to meet her, she was the cutest thing I'd ever seen. She had high-heeled boots, blonde hair and big blue eyes. The way she was moving to that music kept me hypnotized. Well, I ran up to her and said, baby, what's your name? Should have known better, should have known the same. I said, why me? Oh, falling like this was the last thing I'd ever need. Yeah, I've been on her tour like the magazine. I said, why me? Every joint in town. Oh, $500 every time I turned around. By the time my money run out, you know my honey was gone. And I was walking out home alone in the rain all alone. I said, why Bobby?
Why Bobby?
Oh, falling like this was the last thing I'd ever do. If I had any sense, I'd turn around and leave. I said, why me? Bernie, one more time, you're my guest. Never rehearse that stuff. We just play it right off the cuff.
All right. You know, we've had a lot of people that have passed. And Hank Williams, Hank Williams Sr. His birthday would have been September 17th. I think he was pretty young when he died. Died in the back of a car going to a gig. He had like 35 top 10 country hits, including this one. I came in last night around 10:30. Baby of mine wouldn't let me in. Moving on over, rocking on over. Over now, dog, yeah, this bad dog's moving in. Not to mess around, I done let the deal go down. Moving on over, rocking on over. Move over now, dog, yeah, this bad dog's moving in. Well, lock on my back door. Now my key don't fit no more. Move it on over, or I get on over. Move over, little dog, yeah, this big dog's moving. Just as pretty as you please. Pretty soon I was scratching fleas. Oh, move it on over, rock it on over. Move over, bad dog, yeah, this old dog's moving in. Down to mess around, I don't let the deal go down. Move it on over, oh, rock it on over. Move over, bad dog, yeah, this old dog's moving. Move it on over, move it on over. Get on over, oh, move it on over. Move over, bad dog, yeah, this old dog. Oh, move over, old dog, yeah, this bad dog. Hank Williams. Kind of channel George Thorogood on that one. It's another Music by Dead Guys song. Lil George from Little Feet, probably an underrated singer-songwriter, guitar player, and slide player. This is one of my favorite tunes by Lil George and Little Feet. Cole Willen. By the rain, driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty, and don't you know that I'm still willing. I ride the highways late at night. Oh, I see my pretty Alice in every headlight. Oh, Alice, Dallas, Alice. But I've been from Tucson to Concarry, Hatchapeta, to Tonopah. Every kind of rig that's ever been made. Even though the back roads, so I wouldn't get weighed. If you give me weed, white sand wine, show me a sign, and I'll be willing. Keep on moving. By the wind, driven by the sleet, had my head stoved in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still willing. I smuggled smokes and folks from Mexico. I get baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. Willing. I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, Hatchapeta to Tonopah, driven every kind of rig that's the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. Won't you give me weed, white sand wine? Show me a sign, and I'll be willing. Keep on moving. Willing. Thanks a lot. I'm Greg Guba.
Play the same stuff, but I'm going to use a capo. Huh? Don't know who that is. Thank you.
Eddie Grace's Buick has got four bullet holes in his side. Charlie Delisle is sitting at the top of an avocado tree. Mrs. Storm will stab you with a steak knife if you step on her lawn. But I got half a pack of Lucky Strikes, man, so come along with me. Let's fill our pockets up macadamia nuts. We'll go over to Bobby Goodman's and jump off the roof. Old Hilda plays strip poker when her mama's across the street. Joey Novinsky said she put her tongue in his mouth. Dickie Faulkner's got a switchblade and some gooseneck risers. That eucalyptus, it's a hunchback. There's a wind out from the south. So let me tie you up with kite string. I'll show you the scabs on my knee. Watch out for broken glass. Put your shoes and socks on and come along with me. Let's follow that old fire truck. I think your house is burning down. Then we'll go over to the hobo jungle, kill some rattlesnakes with a trowel, and then we'll break all the windows in the old Anderson place. I'll steal a bunch of poison berries and I'll smear them on your face. I'll get a dollar from my mama's purse and we'll buy that skull and crossbones ring, and you can wear it around your neck on an old piece of string. Then we'll spit on Ronnie Arnold and we'll flip him the bird. I slashed the tires on the school bus. Hey, don't say a word. I'll take a rusty nail, scratch your initials in my arm, and then we'll show you how to sneak up on the roof of the drugstore. I'll take the spokes from your wheelchair and a magpie's wings, and I'll tie them to your shoulders and your feet. I'll steal a hacksaw from my dad and cut the braces off your legs, and we'll bury them tonight out in the cornfield. Just put a church key in your pocket. We'll hop that freight train in the hall, and we'll slide all the way down the drain.
By Tom Waits. Yeah, that's a Tom Waits tune. I don't know what to play. It'll come to me. Let's see. I tell you what. Didn't I play that here before? Maybe I didn't play that here before. All right. That's a good idea. Billy Francis, thank you very much. My oldest boy came to visit me just a little while ago. He is now 46 years old and a singer-songwriter of enormous talent. And he like to say he has his mother's brain because he's clearly like way smarter than I am. And I've been tremendously flattered that he has taken up our kind of this singer-songwritery kind of stuff that we do, you know. And he's gotten real good at it.
Now, it makes me so proud and grateful, until he started writing songs about his tortured childhood. And then he made me cry a lot. So I wrote a song to get back at him. Stars awake, the sun rose for the first time. Everything I thought I knew was changing. With gurgling sighs and tiny fingers clutching my thumb, the laws of chemistry made music there on the day you were born. Now I will love you forever, bright as the sky, as deep and weave, you spin your groan with little babies of your own. You slowly find a voice so clear and strong, singing how shattered dreams won't understand how life will not abide. Thank you.
I want to thank Cowboy Rex and Glenn Gardner for making this happen. And I tell you what, you guys all know how bad it can be to go to an open mic and you stand up and you play and it doesn't sound anything like it does when you sing to yourself in the bathroom. And these guys make it sound really good. It's really, really nice. Just like that.
Like a necklace hung on the night's breast under Luna's glow. When she comes gleaming, won't let the feeling go. Tattletale breeze whispering secrets I thought I'd never know. When she comes stealing, won't let the feeling go. Oh no, I'll never forget of the firefly. And I will never forget the stars dancing in her eyes. And if nighttime love affairs vanish in thin air in his dawning glow, when the old sun comes peeking in, won't let the feeling go. Oh no, I'll never forget the dance of the firefly. How could I ever forget the stars dancing in her eyes? They were stars like a necklace hung on the night's breast under Luna's glow. When she comes gleaming, let the feeling go. When she comes gleaming, won't let the feeling go.
Thanks, guys. These are obviously, since some of you have never heard those songs before, it's because they're Cowboy Rex originals. Cowboy Rex allows me to sing his portfolio because if I don't, nobody will. Is dark where she walks, soles of her feet are shooting sparks as she glides across the stones. The only light this world has ever known. She recalls what the young man said as he stood beside her bed. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. The only light this world has ever known. Well, she's a candle in the wind. She's a memory of home. She's a living testament to the only light this world has ever known. As she climbs into the sky, her blue-black wings reflect the glow of the only light this world will ever know. And she's a candle in the wind. She's a memory of home. She's a living testament to the only light this world has ever known. Dark, the road is long. The only song is a mournful song, but there is lightning in the storm. The only light this world has ever known. She's a candle in. She's a memory of home. She's a living testament to the only light this world has ever known. Land is dark where she walks. Soles of her feet are shooting sparks as she glides across the stones. The only light this world has ever known. She glides across the stones. The only light this world has ever known. Thanks, guys.
Hey, everybody. So yeah, I'm from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. I've been here today and yesterday and tomorrow. I'll be in Flagstaff. This song is real new, so I don't have much to say about it, except that it's called Lookout, and you'll see why as the song goes on.
Look out for the people who love you, 'cause I never knew love to be loud, and I've been squinting into faces for 70 years, and I could never pick it out of a crowd. When your eyes acclimate to the carnival noise, you can make out the pretty from the true. Then look out for the people who love you, they're looking for you too. Then look out for the people who love you, when they gesture for you to come through into a house where the floor might be a little bit sticky, but you still need to take off your shoes. It might be a diary left open to a sensitive page you can read, but don't ever let on. You look out for the people who love you, and you'll never be gone. And they give it up for nothing, to earn it. Use their hearts like a muscle, just watch how they turn on you. And then, brother, look out for the people who love you, 'cause you gave them the keys to your life. If you got a scar on your spirit, somebody who loved you was probably holding the knife, and it's right there in the name of the contract. It's engineered to be misunderstood. Yeah, look out for the people who love you, they can mess you up good. Yeah, look out for the people who love you, 'cause I never could.
Thank you. This next one, if you've ever been in a bar where the music is really, really loud and suddenly the music stops, you might hear this phrase.
Gets me.
of you guys. I'll forget that in the morning, but I know it here. You're blurry, but it's clear. I love you guys. I love you guys. I'll tug on your awesome shirt and I'll say it right out loud. Right out loud. I love you guys. I'll get clean up on this bar and I'll sing it out to you when I get ready to. I love you guys. I get like this whenever I start thinking hard. Like I'm sinking hard. Either way, I'm blinking hard. You don't give me that look like all the others do. It's only one or two, and I get to hang with you guys. Like this whenever I start thinking hard. Feels like I'm shrinking hard. Shouldn't be this stinking hard. I'm small and quiet till I get that third one down. I start to look around, pick a fight. I don't know if you can hear me. You smile and nod your head, but not at what I said. I love you guys. I could throw mine in with anybody, anywhere. I can't tell if you care.
Thank y'all.
This first one I'm going to do is called Cry Pretty. I know it's been a while since I've seen you, girl. Funny we should meet up at a place like this. Sure, I got a minute, but I can't stay long. I got someone waiting for me outside. Damn, you sure look just like I remember. It's too bad things turned out like they did. You got that same look in your eyes now. Last time I saw it, you were leaving. Has anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? Stand tall and you move with grace. Has anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? Tears fall, they don't leave a trace. Yeah, I thought about you for a little while. Yeah, I guess I still do now and then. If only this had been another time, girl, maybe you might just break me down. Has anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? did toe, you move with grace. Has anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? Tears fall, they don't leave a trace. Time for me to go, I hope you understand. I'm sure there's somewhere you'll be fine. I'm sure there's someone out there that you can turn to. Just keep your head up, girl, you'll be fine. Has anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? You stand tall, you move with grace. Anybody ever told you you sure cry pretty? When tears fall, they don't leave a trace.
I just learned this one this morning, so bear with me. This one's called In Color. Oh, need a capo for that one. Don't forget that. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. Looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. And this one here is taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tear gun, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day that we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one's my favorite one. It's me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up like the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so damn proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.
It's interesting you played what you played in the intermission there. I think you were playing Deja Vu. I had a roommate for a little bit of time. His name was Greg Reeves, who played bass on that. And he was as nutty as a fruitcake. But he,
how he got into the group. He was actually, he was only 16 when he played on that album, and nobody knew it. Everybody thought he was 18. And does anybody know who Neil Young was in a group with in Canada? The most unlikely suspect, which is how he got into the group. Yes, you, sir. You, you correct, sir. We have a gift? No. Okay. Yeah, really. So Rick got him the audition with the guys. So story goes, nobody knows the story except him, is that Bruce Palmer happened to be at the audition, and he thought he was the bass player until Greg walked in. And then at some point, David Geffen was there, and he said, he just screamed, "Duck!" And he said he just naturally bent down, and Bruce Palmer swung his bass as to hit him in the head, but missed him, and then they jumped on Bruce Palmer, put him in a car, and he was never seen again. So, but even after he left that group, I was asked to, Neil Young used them on a number of albums, and not this one, but...
Here comes your ghost again.
that's not unusual. It's just that the moon is full and you happen to call. There I sit, hand on the telephone, hearing a voice I'd known a couple of light years ago. Ball. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you said. Where are you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. 10 years ago, I bought you some cufflinks. You brought me something we both know what memories can bring. They bring diamonds and rust. Burst on the scene, already a legend, the unwashed phenomenon, the original vagabond, straight into my arms. And there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. Girl on the half shell would keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Standing out that window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Breath comes out, white clouds mingles and hangs in the air. Looking strictly for me, we both could have died then and there. Telling me you're not nostalgic. Well, give me another word for it. You who are so good with words and at keeping things vague. 'Cause I need some of that vagueness now, so I'll come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. I've already paid. Thank you, I appreciate that. All right, now for something completely different. Time for some blues. All right. Find a pick.
This is an old one written by Jimmy Cox in 1923. Covered by many people, including me. Once I lived the life of a millionaire, spent all my money, didn't have any cares. Took all my friends out for a mighty good time, bought bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low, lost all my good friends, had nowhere to go. Hands on a dollar again, I'll hang on to it till that old eagle grins, because nobody knows you when you're down and out, in your pocket not one penny, and as for friends, you ain't had any. When you get back on your feet again, everybody wants to be your long lost friend. I say it's strange, without any doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and out. Nobody knows you when you're down and out, in your pocket not one penny, and as for friends, you don't have any. But when you get back on your feet again, everybody wants to be your long lost friend. I say it's strange, without any doubt, nobody knows you. Nobody knows you. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Let's start with an original song. This is my song I wrote for songwriters. It's called Cover Town. See if I can remember the chords. There's only four. I'm going down to Cover Town, where you better have those covers down, or else you're gone. Some wagon wheel or brown-eyed girl, maybe 'cause we only listen to songs we know from my heart. Radio, if it hasn't been played to death, how would we know if we can even like it? So I'm going down to Cover Town, where you better have those covers down, or else you're gonna hear who is this clown trying to play us his own songs. It's not that I hate playing other artists' songs with the Beatles or Bowie, you can't go wrong. And if you sing well enough, maybe, sorry, if you get everyone to sing along, you could still be like a superstar. So I'll continue to work off my ass, learning the latest from the Killers and some Johnny Cash, and maybe if I play well enough, I'll get a pass to sneak in one of my own. 'Cause I'm going down to Cover Town, where you better have those covers down, or else you're gonna hear who is this clown trying to play us his own songs. We all live in Covers Town, everybody's got those covers down, 'cause no one wants to hear who is this clown trying to play us his own songs. Ooh, la 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 la, la 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 la.
Goes back to what I don't remember who it was. It's I think it was our bass player friend back there talked about not remembering the words to your own songs. So that was a song about doing covers and not loving it. And this, of course, will be a cover because you know that's how it works. One for me, one for you. So here's Sweet Caroline. No, never. Never happened. Never happened. Actually, this is a cover, but it's one you probably never even heard. It's by a band called Better Than Ezra.
You've got a lot of nerve to show your face round here. Yeah, you've got a lot of nerve to dredge up all my fears. Well, I wish I could shake some sense into you and walk out the door, but your skin is like, yeah, your skin is like porcelain. Just the other day I felt I had you by a string. Just the other day I felt we could be everything. But then when I see somebody else with somebody's eyes, and your skin is like porcelain. Yeah, your skin is like porcelain.
one cares. Ooh, ah. Well, I wish I could kill you and savor the sight. Get into my car, drive it to the night, and lie as I scream to the heavens above that I was the last one you ever loved. Porcelain, yeah, your skin is like porcelain. Yeah, your skin is like porcelain. Thank you.
Earlier, was it Wes? Did a kind of a be worried about who you fall in love with song, so I thought I'd play one that I wrote. It's called I Hate Love. Woke up this morning, things were all wrong. There's a honey-do list a country mile long. Did I slip up and say those three words last night? The teller, whatever she wants is all right. Well, love's all good at first. Gets better before it gets worse. Things look all rosy and you get all cozy. Those three words slip out, then you're cursed. I hate love. It's a trap. Once you fall in, it's hard to swim back. And deep love, oh, trouble. Tell her you need her and it'll be double. I hate love. I hate love. I forget the chords there. We never used to assume. Now she just looks at the broom. She smiles at me and then squeaks like a mouse. Next thing you know, I'm sweeping the house. Well, true love is mostly sublime, till it takes out your spine. Once you're like jello, you get all mellow and say yes, dear, most of the time. I hate love. It's a trap. Once you fall in, it's hard to swim back. Deep love. Deep trouble. Tell her you need her and it'll be double. I hate love. I hate love. That was a missing chord. Looking backwards, I see. Maybe it's love that hates me. Why would it thrill me and then try to kill me with chick flicks and gossip TV? Well, she used to feed me sweets. Now she feeds me beets. She's got me mopping and Sunday shopping for feminine napkins and sheets. I hate love. It's a trap. Once you fall in, it's hard to swim back. Deep love, yeah, deep trouble. Tell her you need her and it'll be double. I hate love. I hate love. I forgot the end of the song. I'll stop there. Thank you. Let's see. Now I guess I'll play another original because I won't listen to what Ed said. of nowhere where I'd rather be. Middle of nowhere, just you and me. Seen a lot of cities, there's a lot to see, but it's the middle of nowhere for me. Don't need a high class place, bragging five stars. Just want a simple place, come as you are. We are far from here, out where the air is clear. Live our simple plan in that wonderland in the middle of nowhere, where I'd rather be. Middle of nowhere, just you and me. Seen a lot of cities, there's a lot to see, but it's the middle of nowhere for me. Show me a fancy church with golden spires. I'll show you a blanket of stars and a campfire. Take you by the hand, take in that wild land, lay down side by side. Nothing for us to hide in the middle of nowhere, where I'd rather be. Middle of nowhere, just you and me. Seen a lot of cities, there's a lot to see, but it's the middle of nowhere for me. Don't need a math degree to know the score. It's so clear to me that less is more. You don't need city lights to see the stars. Can't see the best in life till you are in the middle of nowhere, where I'd rather be. Middle of nowhere, just you and me. I've seen big cities, there's a lot to see. It's the middle of nowhere for me. Middle of nowhere. Middle of nowhere. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So I've been enjoying all the original music. I have no original songs. I have compositions. One afternoon I was sitting at a coffee shop in a big swing and messing with the guitar, and I thought, well, this sounds kind of cool. And I worked on it a while, and this is what came of it. Called Cafe Con Latte.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Remember to take the capo off when you've invited the bass player.
Gonna tell you a story that you won't believe. That I fell in love last Friday evening. The girl I saw on a ballroom TV screen. I was just getting ready to get my hat. She caught my eye and I put it back. Ordered myself a couple more shots and beers. The night that I fell in love with a roller derby queen. Yeah, right. She's 5'6", 215. Peach blonde bomber with a streak of mean. And she knew how to knuckle, how to knuckle and fight. And that roller derby program said, you know, she's built like a refrigerator with a head. And it's called the toughie, but all about it's called a spy. I fell in love with a roller derby queen. Onto a woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena, running round, oh, running round, running round, oh, running round. Now I could not help but fall in love. This heavy duty bomber I've been speaking of. Things are kind of bad till the day she skated into my life. She might be nasty, she might be fat, but I've never met anybody who would tell her that. Bleach blonde bomber, my heavy handed hack and sack mama. I fell in love with a roller derby queen, running round, round and round. Venus uncle woman that anybody ever seen. Could not help but to fall in love with this heavy-duty bomber I've been speaking of. Things are kind of bad till the day she skated into my life. Now she might be nasty and she might be fat, but I've never met anybody who could tell her that. Bleach blonde bomber, heavy-handed hack and sack mama. I fell in love with a roller derby queen running round. Meanest hunkin' woman anybody ever seen. Running round, oh, running round, running round, oh, running round. You guys are way too kind.
It's called Hello to the New Year. Most of it was written like toward the end of 2020. So that tells you a story right there. But anyway, hello to the New Year. Thank you. hello to the new year. What will you do? Will you throw out the old and welcome the new? Will you ever change the things that you do? Letting go of something that no longer needs you. And what will this new year bring to you? With lies and deception surrounding you. Do you believe you can find something true? A brand new direction for me and you. Will we raise our glass high and sing here's to tomorrow, never turning away to drown in sorrow? It is so hard to choose the right path to follow. And what will this new year take from you? When you wake up in the morning, will the sun shine for you? Will the sun shine for me and you? Will we raise our glass high and sing here's to tomorrow? Never turning away to drown in sorrow. It is so hard to choose the right path to follow. What will you do? Thank you. Okay, I'm going to do a traditional song now. And you just throw that on the floor. All right, so this is one that you all heard. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord. In the sky, I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Lord, I told that undertaker, undertaker, please drive slow. Oh, holy body. You are holy. How I hate to see her go. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Went back home, Lord, my home was lonesome. Missed my mother, she was gone. All my brothers and sisters crying. What a home so sad and alone. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Thank you. Thank you.
We gave the car a name, and the name of the car became the title of this song. This is called the Polish Cannonball. Rolling down the highway, all loaded down, and stopping off to rest from town to town. But this is the story, let me tell you all, about a car we called the Polish Cannonball. It was a beast of a car, a Mercury, built in 1973. Now it had its problems, and more than its share, as it pushed blue smoke out into the air. Polish Cannonball, now let me say, they don't make them like you anymore today. When all I ask is that you take me to where I'm going. Now with its V8 engine all shot to hell, it went through the Prestone so very well. 'Cause every few miles it would overboil, so we would stop and check the gas and fill the oil. Polish Cannonball, can't you see? You're making a mockery out of me. When all I ask is that you take me to where I'm going. Between the mountains and through the rain, we came across a lot of rough terrain. And if its engine should ever fail, why just stick out your foot and push like hell. Polish Cannonball, now let me say, they don't make them like you anymore today. When all I ask is that you take me to where I'm going. Made a two-day trip in a week and a half, on account of the springs on the car's behalf. Bouncing down the road from side to side, we had the guardrail helping out as a guide. Well, we reached the coast from the great flat land. The trip was really rough, as you can understand. We tallied up to see how much we'd spent. We hardly had enough left to pay our first month's rent. Polish cannibal, now let me say, they don't make them like you anymore today. When all I ask is that you take me to where I'm going. Polish cannonball, now can't you see? No, you're making a mockery out of me. When all I ask is that you get me to where I'm going. Oh, yeah, all that I ask is that you get me to where I'm going. Thank you. We get it. I can't hear the guitar very well. Okay. So I take it for the main speakers, it's in, okay? Well, for my second one, I'm going to do another original. I think I've done this one here before. It's just a bunch of chords, but I did count one day in my head. I heard the song. Going through the song in my head, and I counted the number of chord changes there are in this song in about, you know, 3 minutes or so, and there are close to 330 chord changes, and so I call this song Strummer's Holiday, but if you're a guitar strummer, it's no holiday, but that's what it's called. So here we go.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Short and sweet tonight, so there we go. Thank you.
To walk all alone, the opposite side of the road, and made others get out of my way. I used to think that I could just sit and wait for the times, everything would just come to me. Halfway home, and I'm on my own. I'm halfway there, and I don't care, no, I don't mind. Plan to leave by supper time, and the traffic is light. All I need is a sign, and I'll be alright. I'll be fine, I'll be fine. I used to think that I could just sleep and then I would dream, and everything would just come to me. Until I woke one day without anything to eat, lying on the opposite side of the street. I'm halfway home, and I'm on my own. I'm halfway there, I don't care, no, I don't mind. I plan to leave here by supper time, that's when the traffic is light. All I need is a sign, and I'll be alright. I'll be fine. Never down, never lay down, no, no way. Never down, I say, never down, I'll never lay down, no, no way.
Something like that, yeah, thanks. Jason Russ, it's called Halfway Home. It's a beautiful song, yeah, thank you. And this is my song, it's called King of This World.
All my troops and conquer them all. And I still can be smiles and
the sun. So beautiful moonlit eyes on the run. Save few lives, break all the guns. Watch over my people and be like them. Be loud, almost everyone. Make fortune like none, let the misfortunes burn. And I still can't beat your tears in the rain, so happiness rainbows over all pain. And I still can't beat your smiles in the sun, so your beautiful moonlit eyes on the run. And I can live a glorious life, all of the might of this world combined. And make peace, all of the lords and all of the gods apart from myself. All the best scents in the world, compared to your perfume, they all turn so dull. And I still can't beat your tears in the rain, see your beautiful moonlit eyes in the sun. And I can be king of this world and march all my troops and conquer them all. And I still can be your smiles in the sun, your tears in the rain as my dreams all they burn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Her dead will the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship and crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded complete men. And later that night when ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Wires made a tidal tail sound, and a wave broke over the railing. And every man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late, and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook
came on deck saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed you." At 7 a.m., the main hatchway caved in. He said, "Fellas, it's been good to know you." The captain wired in, they had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. And later that night, when its lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? Searchers all said they'd have made Whitefish Bay. They had put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up or they might have capsized. And they may have broke deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Rose Superior sings in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Oh, Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And farther below Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats go as the mariners all know that the gales of November remember. In a misty old hall in Detroit, they pray in the Maritime Sailors' Cathedral. The church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitchagumi. Superior is said never gives up her dead when the gales of November come early.
How many of you have...
Well, one of the voice actors... Skyrim is one of my favorite all-time video games, and one of the voice actors, Christopher Plummer, passed away February 5th, 2021. And he was one of... He's not just a voice actor for the video game, but an actor in many other things. And so I wrote this song in his memory.
When the sons of Skyrim spilled their blood and the great worms swarmed throughout the air, with a thunderous clamor the fatherland called, and up the 7,000 stairs came the storm-crowned savior, the dragon slayer, a steadfast warrior blessed by fate. His vast and perilous journey began at the threshold of High Hrothgar's gate, where the Thum echoes through its ancient halls, and the way of the voices bound and kept. Thus the warrior traveled across the land and struck down his skyborn foes from where they slept. May kind guide your weary soul to the halls of Sovngarde. May your forefathers pardon you of sin.
May you revel in the stories of old below the throne of shore. Sky above, voice within. From an age-old war, the shout was gifted from a most unlikely ally. And passed was this to those who carved the path under his ever-watchful eye. The wind caller's horn bellowed from on high, and the humble graybeards came to be to practice their sacred walk of life and preserve their intricate philosophy. Thus the warrior fulfilled his hallowed fate and halted the world's most bitter events, none of which would have come to pass without the oldest and wisest of friends. May kind guide your weary soul to the halls of Sovngarde. May your forefathers pardon you of sin. May you revel in the stories of old below the throne of shore. Sky above, voice within. Sky above, voice within. Sky above.